This is the next generation of Cortana users. Yep.